Sid here, and as you can see, we are doing some Tekken 4. I guess I'll just be doing the arcade battle or whatever, or story battle. Probably the story battle. I'll just, pick a character and go do the story battle. So yeah, we could do that.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
Let's see who it gives us.
Dragon Fury.
Oh no, I actually did not want this guy because I did him when we on my live stream. And especially not that costume if I was gonna be Brian anyway. If it gives us him again, then, you know, that'll be fate.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. Christie Montiero.
Okay, I'm cool with it.
Eddie Gordo learned capoeira from a master during his imprisonment. This master had a granddaughter named Christie. While in prison, Eddie swore an oath to him that he would pass on the art of capoeira to Christie. Shortly after returning from the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, Eddie took Christie under his wing and taught her the art of capoeira, just as he promised. She became an impressive fighter after 2 years of training. But Eddie left abruptly soon thereafter. Those responsible for my father's death must pay. His wounds were all that was left behind for Christie. Troubled by his sudden and mysterious disappearance, Christie pursued Eddie. Her only lead, the King of Iron Fist Tournament.
Here we go!
Come on.
Round one. Fight.
I actually wanted to beat Christie anyway. Maybe during the live stream or something, but this is cool too, you know? So it works out, but I'm not gonna talk a bunch anymore. I'm just gonna play.
You win round two. Fight.
Win.
Come on.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight.
Yourself?
Round one. Fight.
Fight.
You good win. Night. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight.
Ha ha ha!
two. Fight. You final round. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Fight.
Yes!
Oh, great fight, Christie! Hey, Christie, can I get a shot? Congratulations, Christie! How do you feel?
Yeah, whatever, it's good.
Anyone you want to share this victory with? So tell us, what was the key to your victory?
Everybody smash that like button and you all will hear me be super excited at the end of this because I defeated Heihachi on the first try. He beat me in one round and to be honest, I thought he was gonna have it out for me, but I came through and I'm super proud of myself for that. So please smash that like button. And I will see you all here again very soon with more Tekken 4. Stay frosty, everybody.